MLB The Show 15. I took up the pitcher. No. I'm number 8, so next. I did it for time.
Number 8 will step in now.
Now
the first pitch.
Number
8. First pitch fastball in on the fists for ball 1.
Wow.
Bottom of the second.
Don't know
with
how
no
that
score.
Worked.
The 1-0 pitch.
Oh.
Swing and a hot shot towards the hole.
What?
But a good play
what?
By the first baseman is
how is that?
And that'll retire the side. So they're
okay, guys.
Check here this half of the inning.
I didn't see him catch that. I saw it go past his glove. I think he ran too fast, though. So I couldn't see it. 1-0. I don't give a crap.
0-1 here in this one.
So let's try getting this again. Okay, we gotta ride again.
Now a ball.
Okay, now.
The opposite way.
Now it's God stinking ride, guys. I like stealing because my guy is super fast. I don't know how many steals I have though. I don't know how much.
But there, he just
so here's the trick.
Deep into the zone, and he drives it the opposite way for a nice base hit. And I know a lot of major league teams
run when he's doing that, and you make it. Did I make it? Yeah. Okay, jump, steal second.
Well, we haven't heard too much about this guy being a speedster to this point, but
I don't
want
to steal again because I'll get out.
Stealing, it's not just about speed, and it looks like he's figured that out.
And a fastball there is inside as that one backed him up a bit. The 1-1. Runner breaks for third. Pitches a cold strike to throw. It's offline, but he's out. Gun down trying to swipe the base.
And he tries to be very aggressive there by swiping third, but a good quick release from the catcher guns him down.
Okay, if I get it out right here, I'm done. I'm done.
Where you're really trying to demonstrate your skills for these guys, but you also don't want him to think that you're reckless on the base.
Sorry to interrupt, but the play has been made.
He's thinking got out.
Inning over. One error in the inning, but
oh yeah, guys, I got a camouflage PS4 controller.
From the bullpen now, so he'll take over to start inning number 8.
Sweep. It got good grip. Okay.
Oliver
he'll
Rivera
either hit it to me
it
or the other guy, so I could.
Trips. Pitch on the way.
I bet he hits it to me.
This is popped high in the air toward the right side of the infield. Mitchell Tree will wait on it, and that's out number 2.
Guys, I wanna do that again.
So a good ball game is what we just watched. With runs hard to come by, it makes it much easier to find our difference maker, and this was the man, no doubt. He's our top player of the game.
Yep. And
they have to put music. See, stop. It only chose the ones that I made. It just cross out those 4. I don't know, okay? I don't give a crap. Who gives a crap? This dude right there. This dude. That dude right there. Which is me. So I do give a crap. I don't understand. Oh, guys, I'm finally the blue dude. That went far out. Now, what I want to do is do this and try. I'm going to try doing this while I'm trying to hit it. Wow! Okay, I'm done for that. I finished. I don't want the music. Okay.
Number 8.
Okay.
Dig in here to start out
second.
The top of the second. 7-8-9 here in a scoreless ball game.
And they'll be looking to make amends
top.
For that top of
I'm the
first where they
I'm
got the
first.
Bases loaded but couldn't get anyone home.
No.
The ball popped high in the air over toward foul ground.
Yay, somebody else got it in the
foul.
Somebody actually caught it in the crowd though.
Now here's the pitch.
Nobody can catch it if I hit a home run.
And now here's the ball hit pretty well out toward right center field. And he will run this one down, moving to his right, and that's the
thank
first
God,
out of the
Papa! I have no idea. I just said, but I sure got a green controller and Johan a black controller
Rivera
and a brown controller and a white controller. I cannot see colors. I'm colorblind, I think. I'm purple.
Come set, now the pitch. Ground ball to second.
Sucks! Crap! Crap, crap.
And that's through for a base hit.
And what? No! Throw the dang ball! I couldn't throw the dang ball.
Amuri Saldana will stand in now with a chance to possibly tie this thing up here in the early stages. Now the 1-1 pitch. On the ground, softly towards second. And indeed, he'll take only the out at first as the run comes in to score.
And I'm left.
Number 8 will be the batter. 0-1 here.
I'll be out. I'll be out. I don't give a crap.
Now the first pitch. And that misses ball one.
That trying to go front door with that breaking ball started it a little too far inside, though.
And this is going to be a foul ball. Two out, nobody on. Here's the 1-1. A ball and two strikes to count now with the bases empty and two away.
Yeah, kind of a late decision to swing there. Even if he hits that thing, that might just be a routine fly to right.
Tries to go the other way as this is hit in the air down the right field line. In there, a base hit. Around second, he'll try for third. And now they've got a man out there with nowhere to go. The tag, and he is out at third. And with that, the side is retired.
So no, after the that's three a triple. Last time around, I don't care. That's a triple. That should be a here. Triple.
David.
No, I'm going to run to first
base. Makes
his way
to the plate to get us started here in the bottom of inning number
out.
Three. Swinging a ball hit on the ground. Throw on first in time.
Oh, he punched me in the face. How dare you punch me in the face? That's it. I'm polite.
Number 8 will stand
I'll hit you in the face with the ball so now. Far. How does that feel?
First offering on the way.
Wow.
One ball and no strikes.
Wow.
Nobody out, runner up.
Give me that throw again so I can give it to me three
swing
more times.
Swing and a liner. Foul.
Still don't get that throw. You can never throw in that box.
Ready now on 1-1. And did he go around? No, he did not. Ball two.
No, it's a ball
bite. When you're thinking fastball,
ball
you get moving just a little bit early. And that's a good job of recognizing off speed and then holding back on the swing.
Now here's the ball hit sharply toward the right side. And that'll get down for a base hit. And that runner will go no
base hit,
dude.
Dang, damn.
Well, I really like to see this out of a young player like this.
Oh, happy.
But there, he just sees the ball it's deep into the zone, down. And he drives it the opposite way it's for a nice base hit. And I know a lot of major league teams love a guy who can use the entire field to his advantage. So they're going to like what they just saw out of him right
it's
there.
Day,
now we see a lefty it's and a right-hander start to loosen up in the bullpen.
I don't want
to
get copyrighted, so I better shut up.
The 1-0 pitch.
But that's
look out, 2-0 now.
Okay, yeah, if he gets four balls,
I don't think, but
I can
rock. You need to keep
I
guys
can go to second. The other guy can go to third. Can another four balls go to third? Another four balls go to home.
Here's the 2-0.
That
3-0 now. In
3-0. 3-0. Let's do this thing.
He's got to find it.
I really want to get four balls on this guy so he can rock.
Now 3-0
that can go.
The pitch, a fastball off his glove, and it bounds away. And he'll make it to third here on what will likely be ruled a passed ball. The 3-1. And he chases one up the ladder as he hits a high fly ball out to straightaway center. Catch made in center. Here comes the runner from third. And they'll creep a bit closer. The sacrifice fly makes it a 5-4 ball game now. And now he throws on the brakes, but he can't get back
Whoa,
to first. And
no,
he's nailed
that
for
should
the
count.
Second out. Big mistake there.
I'm going to get this to
Alberto
that
Alberto Padilla will stand in, one of the few guys not to
two
join
other
the hit
dudes
parade so
go
far.
Onto the base and get them out.
On the ground to second base, this could be two. And they'll apply the tag.
No!
Out at second.
I couldn't throw. Okay, now, get those outs out of here. I'll hit a home run for the team, get our team winning, and live my life good.
And here's a ball hit in the air.
Home run, get that crap out of there. He thinks he can still get it. They just lost the ball.
Here's the pitch. And I believe they'll say he broke the plane, as yes he did, it's ruled a strike.
No, it's ruled a ball, so it's a ball. I don't like
pitch on the way.
Crap.
Swing and a ball hit hard.
No.
First, they'll get him easily when the side is retired. So they're held in check here this half
I'll
of the
squeeze!
Half of the eighth, straight ahead.
No,
the
eight.
The Stars lead it 7-4.
No,
Patrick
7-9.
Is on out of the bullpen now.
So it should be 7-9. Who gives a crap about 7-9? It's 8-10.
Well, the bats were certainly working in this one, but out of everybody, I'd say...
No! I don't want to be copy my team
game. Could have given this award to three or four.
I'm not gonna
people,
play this game.
You definitely can't overlook his contribution. He really played.
Just cross out those. Seven. We're gonna make it 7 p.m. Clear skies innings. So apparently you can only do 9 innings. Okay. Boom! Boom! I don't know if I get anything. Oh my god, I've been doing this for 13 minutes. It just turned 13 minutes.
From the oldest park in baseball, MLB The Show comes your way from Fenway Park in Boston.
Loudest. It will go to loudest, I should tell.
Alcides Escobar makes his way to the plate now as we're just about set for baseball this evening. And the first pitch of the ball game here is taken for a call.
I'll get
strike one.
Rally.
It's so important with guys like this to get ahead
of
strike one.
No, he doesn't.
Behind in the count and on their back foot right away.
Oh,
and it sailed right over his head at first.
So I didn't get that single here to start things out.
And with that,
let's
take a look at the Red Sox defensively.
Ball?
It's brought
Are
to
you
us
kidding
by
me?
Majestic.
I don't like balls.
The 1-0 pitch.
Only for me. I
hit
should
on the ground to shortstop. Oh, he can't pick it up
who gets
cleanly.
Balls?
And the throw will be too late as he can't recover in time. Lorenzo Cain will stand in now in an early RBI spot in the top of the first. Here's a swing and a high pop-up. Drifting toward the third base dugout, and that's going to land foul. Here's the 1-1. Now Cain lashes out at one here. And quick wrists here as this is yanked down the third base line. And he is in there.
I need to stop.
Eric Hosmer will take his cuts now with a big opportunity to give his club the lead here. Johnny couldn't pull that one back as he clearly broke the plane to the plate, and that will be ruled a strike. And a sliding effort there at short, but this ball finds its way through for a base hit. Escobar scores. Gordon scores. And he will score as well. It's a three-run double, and they've broken our tie to lead by three.
No!
Morales will stand in looking to keep this
that
first
should
inning
not
rally
be
high.
Right.
Started to go around, but it's ruled strike one anyway. Just does manage to get a piece there as this is bounced foul. And the third baseman will have a look at it, but this is back into the seats. And a good two.
That should not be right. I love life. I hate life, actually, guys.
And this may get the runner to third as it's on the ground towards second base. Throw by for Broyle, be in time, and there's.
You know what? It's never too early in a ball game to play smart, fundamental baseball. You've got the leadoff man.
I can't believe that
Big
Poppy retired.
Side of the infield. And he's able to move him up 90 feet to third.
And hold that thought as this ball gets down for a base hit. And another
run. Go crazy! Bam! That was actually a cool throw, though.
You'll see this again.
I like that throw.
He bunches him up, and he kind of jams himself here, but he manages to get the ball on the mat in front of him.
Almost turned the first base. He's on. Home run. Oh, thanks, Captain Randall.
Rios
Randall,
in so. The 0-1.
Home
and
run.
And a good spot for that pitch is it's chopped
I think
foul.
He... Okay, I thought he spelled home run wrong.
And this is fouled back and out of play.
I saw Captain Randall's.
Here comes another 0-2. And this is well towards the hole. And that'll just sneak past his outstretched arm, a base hit. So first and second with one man gone. And standing in, the left-handed hitting third baseman, Mike Moustakas. Throw on to Napoli, takes care of him. Two away now.
I kind of wish I did that when he was coming over.
Omar Infante digs in at the plate. And, looked inside, but that's ruled a strike.
So, I want Captain Brennan to come back on the stream.
So this becomes a very important at-bat for both teams.
A late swing here as this is hit hard to the right side.
Dude!
This will wind up foul, still 0-2. And that's lifted in the air out toward left. Ramirez.
Boom, boom, bada, boom, bada, boom, bada, boom. Boom, boom, bada, boom, 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 boom.
Bottom of inning number one. The Royals
lead it. No, got. Boom.
David Ortiz.
David Ortiz is up. Hit a home run. Oh, I actually might hit a home run.
And this will be lined into center field, and they've got the
ball
game. Ortiz is on his way to.
No. No, the other way, dummy.
He's out at second as a good relay gets him. So the base is empty here with one away, and that'll bring up the former MVP second baseman Dustin Pedroia. And now the second pitch of the inning is in the air to right, and that's going to fall for a base hit. Shane Victorino will get his first
Shane
shot.
Victorino hit it out of the field, hit it into the sky, hit it out of the park. I hit it out of the park.
Back in among the fans.
Hit it, get a home run.
Pitch home to Victorino. Now a hard hit ball back up the middle. And Victorino's aboard. It's a base hit. Hanley Ramirez will dig in here. And he steps off, and a double steal try here. But he's safe at first as he gets back in time. He's set, now the pitch. Swing and a ground ball towards the hole. And that's through into right field for a base hit. And they'll hold that runner at third as everybody moves up a base, and they're loaded with one away.
Boy, yep. I hate to even consider getting the bullpen going here in the first inning, but
hit it out of the park.
Down there pretty soon now. That's four straight hits to start things off here in the first inning.
First pitch coming. On the ground to second base, this could be two. Escobar on to Hosmer, a double play, and the inning is over. Just what the doctor ordered.
I got a home run.
He gets the double play to get him out of the inning.
No. I should have got a run because a guy got on the home run base. He got on the home base.
Reset and start over here in the second.
Now a swing and a hard hit ball to short. Throw to first will be in time, and there's one gone here to start the second. Alex Gordon will stand in. He reached on a fielder's choice his first time. Fastball in there for a called strike. Now the pitch. And this catches the zone as well. It's 0-2 now.
Yeah, he has been patient up there, but now he's backed himself into a corner.
And here's a swing, and another chance out there is short. Throw on to first, and Gordon is retired here for the second out.
Okay, sorry, guys.
Lorenzo Cain will stride in again. Singled and later scored his first time.
Because
now a swing, and oh boy.
I didn't get that
run. Balls have ruled the inning. A third straight right here. Throw to first in plenty of time, and the side is retired.
I literally just got...
Mike Napoli will start things
out.
Off in the bottom of the second.
They went down 1-2-3.
Now here's a ball hit hard on the ground to second.
And I'm out.
Throw over by Infante, and that's Ruzne Castillo will get his first cuts here.
Now I gotta go all in.
Now here's the first pitch. Curveball, and that misses in the dirt for ball one.
He just about went around. He was lucky to put on the brakes when he did.
There for it, Escobar. And now from the air, a jump throw. And the throw will not be in time, as I don't think he was going to get him anyway, but a fine effort nonetheless. Xander Bogaerts will get his first shot here with the runner at first now and one away. Now here's the first pitch. Good swing there, but this is fouled off to the right side. He's ready. Now the pitch. And a good idea to hold off on that swing. Ball one.
You know, sometimes when you're thinking fastball, you try to get moving just a little bit early. And that's a good job of recognizing off speed and then holding back on the swing.
The 1-1. Now a ball swung on and heading for the stands in right, and that'll move the count to 1-2 now. Here comes a 1-2. And a fastball swung on and missed as he just reared back there.
Oh, come on.
Christian Vasquez will get his first cuts here with two gone now and a runner at first.
Pretty much anywhere in here, I'll get a ball.
First pitch to him. Toss started to go down after it, and he couldn't hold back. It's strike one. He's ready now.
No, we're not
now a swing
ready,
and
so.
Toward the hole. A diving effort here as he gets a glove on it. And the recovery throw will be too late for the force at second, so that'll be scored an infield hit, and there are two on with two away now. David Ortiz. Get a shot now with two on and two out here in inning number two. Swing and a ball hit softly on the ground. And the throw to first will be in time, so the Red Sox come up empty and the inning
is
over. Boston strands a couple. They're on the short end of a 4-0 score. Back with
I didn't score a couple.
Eric Hosmer gets ready to start things out for Kansas City. Now a fastball to start the third. That misses. It's ball one. Swing and a ball hit hard on the ground is short. Throw to first in time, and the leadoff man is gone to start the third. Kendrys Morales will stand in. He grounded out his first time. Here's the first offering. And here's a fastball called for strike one.
And you know, this is a guy that loves the ball down and in. It's one of the locations he really covers well, so they're going to want to mix their spots here.
Fouled back. Here's another 0-2. And this ball is crushed deep down the right field line. And that'll wind up a foul ball just to the right of Pesky's pole. And a swing and a miss as they caught him.
I'm a mama, boo boo. I'm a kid, da da. That sucks.
That thing's nowhere near the strike zone, and that's a good job of making a guy go fishing for something he didn't really want to hit.
Salvador Perez is in the two away now as he looks at a called strike one. Fouled straight back.
He's my music videos.
0-2 pitch is swung on and lifted in the air out to center field. And Castillo able to make the catch for the final.
Booyah,
boy! AC down in order. But they're in front, 4-0. Dustin Pedroia will come forward now to start out their half of the third. A lot of action in the hit column so far, but nothing where it matters most, that being the run column.
Yeah, it's hard to come up with 6 hits in 2 innings and still not have anything to show for it. You got to give that guy some credit on the mound. He's bent, but he hasn't broken.
And a swing and a miss that time by Pedroia as he finds himself in an 0-2 hole now. Now here it comes. Curveball, but he can't get him to chase it, 1-2.
Yeah, after that last swing, I would have thought they'd go right back in,
come
but
on.
That's actually not a bad location.
Booyah, boy! Base it, boy! Base it!
So the pressure's on to open up the inning.
Oh, my arms.
For him again, as we take a look at his line so far, it's almost like he's kept that shutout going with smoke and mirrors because he's definitely given up his share of base runners. He just haven't amounted to anything so far.
Shane Victorino will dig in. He singled his first time around. First offering on the way. Swing and a ball headed towards the hole. Infante for one. On to first, and it's another double play. Already
Hammer, have a cello.
Hanley Ramirez will come on now, and no sooner did it look like they may have something started than the double play took it all away.
And that's especially tough. These are the guys you want to have hitting with runners on base.
Here's the pitch. Now a high bouncer toward the hole. And he'll step on the bag himself, and the inning is over.
Peace out.
Nothing doing for Boston. They're down 4-0.
Oh, I want a donation. God.
Alex Rios will stand in now to get us going here. At